rumor I see in every summer is about the dangers of filling car or motorcycle tanks to the maximum capacity in summer months. This has been circulated widely on social medias. As usual, the rumor mongers have attributed this idiotic information to an official body. Royal Enfield motorcycle petrol tank blast. Man burnt alive near Electronic City Begur Junction due to petrol tank filled full. Don't fill full tank in summer. This was the message gone viral on social medias. Interestingly, a few days prior to this, the same message was circulating on social media, but it was then claimed that the incident had occurred in the Malakpet area of Hyderabad. Actually, no fuel tank has burst due to the petrol tank being filled, and no Royal Enfield bike has caught fire. The video circulating on the social media along with this message is a video of an accident that took place in New Delhi in January 2016. Indian Oil's official handle has given a warning to the following effect, saying that it is perfectly safe to fill the fuel in vehicles up to the limit, as specified by the manufacturer, irrespective of any climatic conditions. Not only India, same rumors were circulated on UAE social medias a couple of years back. ADNOC Distribution had debunked these rumors and given a warning to that effect. In addition to that, automobile experts explained that vehicle manufactured for the Middle East market have fuel tanks particularly designed to withstand high temperatures. All petrol tanks are fitted with relief valves that allow petrol vapors to escape, so there are no such dangers involved. Finally, they pointing out a important note here is, vapor produced by gasoline combined with oxygen that might cause a spark, so an empty tank might be more at risk than a full one.
So guys, don't believe such rumors until when official news comes out. Hope this information will be helpful for you. Share to your friends too. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.